Hello, my name is Ann Christiansen and I'm based in Hamburg, Germany, and I'm a member of the NIA training faculty. And today we're going to talk nidbits about the joy routine and also to give you a little peek into what it is to create it and also to animate you to join routine immersions and learn these bodies of work together with trainers and teachers that take it on. I love the fall. I love how nature feels and the smell of it, and when I can start to wear some cozy warm clothes. I do love all the other seasons, and I love that I'm living in a place that has all the seasons, but the fall is my time. My latest creation, the routine called Joy, the inspiration for the name, it started as, oh, and that's how many of the movements felt. And there is also a song that encouraged me to sound oh, and it felt like, oh my God, what is this? And the more I danced it and crafted, the source of that oh became the source of sensing life force. And I looked at it and I sensed it and I felt, there's nothing else I can call this but joy. I no longer am such a big fan of cookies, peanut butter cookies, chocolate chip, nah. I'm more into raw chocolate, the snobby kind, with a high percentage of cocoa. How long does it take to create a choreography, a body of work, the NIA way? I'd like to say 49 years, which is the total sum of my life on the planet, and perhaps my ancestral lives. I'd like to say it's the 18 accumulated years of my NIA practice. The nits and grits and bits of it, finding the song and allowing the so-called clicks to mature. By now, with my experience, I can do it in less than half a year. 2 months is too rushed. If I can have 6 months and give all the songs the time and space and reality that it needs to really crystallize what fits and to test it in different markets and to present the moves and look at my students and go, that's too complex. Oh yes, this one I can get. They can get it and sense it. And then to imagine that for our culture, a white belt teacher is going to be able to communicate it. It does take a little moment in time. If I'm a dog or a cat person, well, I am a dog person. I love dogs and we have a dog. Her name is Neska and she's a sweetheart. How many routines have I crafted for the NIA technique? It is by now 4. Beyond, you, magic, and joy. Beyond you, are the magic of joy. How fun is that? If I'm a morning person or night owl, I do love waking up early in the morning and rise with the sun. At night, my system turns down and I prefer to sleep early and wake up early. The gift and the blessing of creating joy, it has been a gift to work with spirals. And the spirals that are done in this routine has given my body a new sense of balance. And that's also where I started with crafting Beyond, which had the focus of balance. And the you gave me the base, and the magic, the beautiful rise, and a little beginning of what spirals can be like. And with joy, it matured into something very simple that allowed me to come in and out of a center point and then to turn the spirals into something that gave my sensation of a verticality, standing up with ease and rising up from a soft and relaxed base. And my guidance came from a fluid vertical this pearl came in, and then my history as a swimmer, being very comfortable in a fluidity and a fluid environment, then I had this intuition and sensation of how about sensing a fluid vertical from a soft base. And that has been one of the gifts, and it will continue to be one of the gifts, and that's how I will continue to play with this routine for a long, long time. What is it like to see and feel that the work takes on a life among the Anniann teachers on this planet? It is a deep, deep joy, gratitude, satisfaction that I can be a part of their dream, that this work can propel them to their next place, that it can provide healing, that it can provide a connection. I'm deeply touched, and nothing brings me closer to bliss and this moment of wow. I'm in awe. I'm a little bit shy about it still. And I love dancing to people who have learned my songs, and I can feel their power and sense of pride that they got it. And then I'm a little jealous that they get the songs served on a plate. All the grinding and binding I did to get to that place took a lot longer. And so it's a bittersweet sensation, but the bitter is not at all for long there. I'm just very proud and very, very happy for them and for the teachers that are going to touch students, that are going to hang on to this program and find that this is a really cool thing, and sense the health of it and the wellness that they get. But yeah, when I see my routine comes out and 2 weeks later there's a routine immersion, I get a little bit jealous that, oh, you got it that quick. But then again, if it's that simple to learn, I feel also that I have reached simplicity and success. So yeah, thank you for asking that. I love reading books, and I also love watching movies. This is a question I cannot really answer with yes or no. I love both, reading and watching. To come to an immersion with joy, a routine workshop with any teacher that wants to take on the body of work, I would like to cast that experience will be invaluable to your practice of Anniann. To get an insight to the depth of the work, to be with the music in a very fun way, to perhaps free dance to it, to put moves to it, and then to experience how the moves mature into the musicality of the songs. And I trust deeply that any teacher that takes on this body of work will represent it with joy on a personal level, since the clicks are really, really cool, and an objectivity that represents the Anniann technique, so that you as a student can get a peek into the potential of this body of work. Please join any immersion you see on the planet that's called joy connected to this body of work.